Hello and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. Now I'm doing the level No Snoke Without Fire in free play. I need all 5 mini kits and 2 out of 3 challenges, but I got the third challenge in story mode. The challenges I need are have Kylo restrain Rey 3 times and knock a Praetorian guard down a shaft. Okay. Now it's level again. There it is. I again can't skip the cutscene. Come on, game, why can't I skip the cutscene?
You don't have to do this.
Okay.
I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
Keep your head down. One. Two. Three. Two out of three challenges.
Let's get that for you, Mr. Kylo, sir.
I'm more than capable of taking care of this. Just watch.
What are we doing here?
An impromptu health inspection.
They have you doing all the important stuff, huh?
One out of five. Okay, come on, faster, please. Please, game.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force. That call for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
Then he has a shirt on. Is this a shortcut? I can just take myself.
Okay. I kind of want to switch back to Kylo after getting this mini hit and see what else they say. When you go off the track, off track. Ah, okay. That's how that mini kit works, I think. Right? Yeah. Yeah, there it is. Two out of five.
Don't get used to this.
Please don't make me tell Hunt that I let you in here. He'll get all shaky.
So he said, maybe a little short for a trooper, but I'm...
Feels like we've been chasing the resistance forever. Can't we just look?
Must you comment on everything we do?
Wait, no! The house goes all the way back there. What caused it to go all the way back there? Don't disappear. No, don't select her, select that. Yes, there we go.
Now we can go and see Snow.
I'd almost forgotten that was
3 out of 5. They have it. Now we're gonna go see Snoke. Oh, I fell. Great. Aha, here we go. Use this.
Let's finish this.
That just provides an easy way back across. Okay.
Why you destroyed our kitchen.
can't skip this cutscene either. Okay. Praetorian guards, yep. Five out of five. I need to get enough of them then that such that I switch to Kaido. So I can then, because he has dark side force powers. I want to knock one of them off the ledge here. Hi. Huh? Now come here. No, I don't want to focus on the other one. Actually, if you could come towards the edge. Come at me. You guys to fall off the edge here. Wait, are there forces in the arena I could possibly use? No, okay. This is quite the challenge. Not gonna go down a shaft, yeah. Come on, guys, this way. Come on. How do I knock you guys down the shaft? I guess none of my attacks are pushing you off. And there's nothing, and I can't use the force to pick anything up. Already half down. How do I knock you guys down the shaft? Come on, how do I do this? How do you knock you down the shaft? Okay, do your charge attack at me from here. Actually, no. You can attack him. Okay, charge attack. No? Charge attack, please. There's not enough guards left for me to just... I don't know what I need to do. How do I do this? Okay, I fully moved my camera when I'm in this mode. Good. So I can't fully jump. Yeah, I'm stuck on how I'm supposed to get them to actually go down the shaft, so yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to figure it out, and I guess I'll see you then. Yes! Okay. So I figure it out. What you need to do is these two big circle things need to pretty much be dancing around and with them, and when they do a jump attack, you need to get them to fall into it. So like, it's like that, but you need to try to get it so that they actually land inside the shaft. Then when they fall down, you get the challenge. Now I'm gonna save and exit. So see you next time on LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga, and bye!